We're going to be arriving at Doom's castle soon. Once there, you'll have to locate Doom and use the McCran crystal to steal his power.
You can bet your boots Doom ain't gonna let that go without a scrap.
Make no mistake, you're in for the fight of your lives. But it has to be done. As predicted, tears are developing in near-Earth space because of Doom's unbridled use of power. Pretty soon even Doom won't be able to stop it.
What will happen if the tears are left unchecked?
The universe will unravel in a matter of months. All life will cease to exist everywhere. Gone forever.
Wow, not to criticize, but this mission briefing is turning into a real downer.
I don't know any other way to put it. Trillions of lives are depending on you to defeat Dr. Doom. Look, I know we've had our differences over the course of this little adventure, and I know you don't agree with the way I've done some things. But as the director of S.H.I.E.L.D., I can't ever afford to lose. And now you're in the same boat. You have to win this one.
Not to worry, Colonel. I am prepared.
Wolverine and I are certainly ready for anything.
You got that right.
Yeah. I've always wanted to fight someone with the powers of a god.
Don't worry, Colonel. We know what's riding on this. We won't fail.
I know you won't. Good luck. And watch yourselves.
Greetings, my old friends. You're looking quite well for being dead. But then, I suppose I have walkthroughs to thank for that little note. I know a great many things. And once I am finished here on Earth, I shall turn my attention to the stars. Then, all the Watchers will learn to respect the might of Doom. Do you see how easily I now control the elements themselves? Finally, I have achieved the ultimate power. Why would I destroy the last people who could appreciate my work? I want you to roam around and see what I've changed and what I've created.
Ha ha ha!
take a leap of faith, old friends. Because that's the only way you'll be able to continue on through my castle.
Yes! All right. Destroy the non-believers! Stay down! Give me a hand over here!
Of course!
Eliminate the trespassers! This ain't your lucky day, Bob. I guess you don't have what it takes. Kill the intruders! Bub, you're a mess. Yes, I'm just getting started. Friend, you never stood a chance. Yeah, yeah. Mess.
Eliminate the trespassers!
See you around, sucker.
Guess you didn't know who you were messing with. Kill the intruders!
Stand up. I'm just getting started. Ain't got the energy for that. Stay down!
You're the real Colossus, aren't you? But Doom managed to turn you evil.
Dr. Doom merely showed me that he is the ultimate power in this universe. And now I have the privilege of being his protector.
Some privilege. And you're not the real Captain America, are you? You're just some dark clone of his.
I am the final proof that Dr. Doom rules with absolute power. He was able to create me as an exact duplicate of Captain America.
You're not an exact duplicate. Cap has way more class than you'll ever have, sport.
I can understand your anger, Tony. But soon you will feel like I do and join Doom's forces.
Don't you dare call me by my first name. You're not Captain America, and I'll die before I turn into one of Doom's flunkies.
I too had thought so. Until I faced Dr. Doom and lost. Now look at me. Soon, we will stand side by side as protectors of our Lord Doom.
That's not gonna happen. Not in a million years.
Alright, I don't have enough energy.
Yeah.
Let us do battle.
Alright,
whatever.
Stop falling down!
If you say so.
Yeah.
Better than a spider bite!
Sure.
Destroy the non-believers!
Anybody else want some?
absolute power.
Enemy sighted! Help me take this jerk down! Keep close.
I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever make it.
Don't be too hard on them, Psylocke. They aren't one of Lord Doom's chosen.
Our minds aren't twisted. We now realize that Lord Doom is the ultimate power in this galaxy. And in serving him, we are granted abilities far beyond anything we had previously known.
If you really think that's so, then follow me, and you'll see what Lord Doom is capable of.
Go ahead. Follow Cyclops if you want, or stay here and face me. Either way, you're going to have to fight us both sometime.
So you decided to follow me down here? I can't say that was a wise tactical decision. It's just further proof that Dr. Doom is the ultimate power. He can't be beaten, so why not give up and save yourself the pain? Sorry, you're wasting your breath trying to appeal to the old Cyclops. Dr. Doom has total control over me, just like he's about to have total control over you.
Kill the intruders! Help me out here! What?
I'd need more energy to do that.
friend, you never stood a chance.
Located somewhere near you. At this point, anything is worth a try. Keep your eyes open for it. Fury out.
Oh yeah, I'm the best at what I do.
We'll be right back. enjoy your defeat.
Of Odin.
Evil Thor, would you give me your hammer? I need it to free Odin, and I'd really rather not fight you for it. So you're the real deal, huh? Somehow I thought you'd be taller in person, and a lot more intelligent. Wait a minute. You're my exact double, and you're making fun of me? Maybe I'm not that bright after all. I'm not your exact double. Doom made a few modifications. Well, it looks like he ruined my sense of fashion and trashed my voice. Is that it, or did he make other changes? Yes. He gave me the desire to kill my enemy. As a fellow Spider-Man, I urge you not to use the word kill. We aren't the kind of person who kills. We disable. You are such a goody two-shoes. I'm gonna kill you. Hey, now what word did we just finish talking about? I'm not your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Forgive me, Dr. Doom!
Dr. Doom still wields Odin's power. But you have saved Odin's life by freeing his body from this prison. For that act of bravery, you have the appreciation of all of Asgard. Return to us now in Asgard, Odin. Here you will rest, that you might one day regain your powers.